trick, but it won't work on me.
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Roger that. Take this one.
Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Huh. So this is where the stolen gear from Elliot's studios ended up.
This is just junk. Why would someone steal it?
Yep, Clayface has been through here.
Lights for Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal.
Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him the drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened? He squished someone for staring at it too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
Trick, but it won't work on me.
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Roger that. Take this one.
Thank you.
looks like he's going underground.
Maybe he's going to the sewers. But why?
That's not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year. Dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Yeah.
Gotham will be the perfect backdrop for my next project. I'm sure you'll love it. See you at the premiere.
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
Welcome back.